So anytime you have overlapping technologies, there's a potential that you're going to miss something. So if you have someone who's doing your data backup, and they may do a great job of doing your data backup, and you have someone else who's doing your device management, there may be files and folders, or there may be databases that are not being backed up. So it's looking at it and saying, hey, what do we have here, right? And you can coordinate those vendors. If you're very smart in the IT industry, you're up on the latest trends, the latest things that you need to operate as a business, as well as the latest security trends, you can help manage those overlaps. However, if you're not, if your principal business is not IT, the chance of gaps appearing in your services and your structure is high, right? So you may, for example, have that new database that you've established to support your new application, which is driving growth in your business. It's not being updated by your backup solution, not being backed up when you have an outage. Whether it's a malicious outage or another type of outage, you now lose that database. And you have to either recreate it or attempt to get it through other means, which is challenging and cost you time.